and symptoms, just answer the question. Tapos, in triage, the low risk by the portal, no? So it has a cloud portal to triage high risk and low risk. The low risk will just go there in the city like once a year. It's like a celebration of like, we're here for you in the community. So it's really building partnerships. So one of the key challenges is also how to create this concept and help it realize in the community. So we also build partnerships. That's why after creating all this, we have a MO sign, Memorandum Understanding Sign with Quezon City. But to complete the whole project, no? So basically, once na they are triaged, the bus is there in the community, they'll do on-site education, workshops, repeat education ng breast health, breast cancer, and also the basic, the breast self-examination. Then afterwards, once na merong trained community navigators and also through the help of the Philippine Cancer Society's navigators, maka-capture yung mga befallible mass and then refer immediately for biopsy or abdominal ultrasound. So basically, the turnaround time of the patient's journey known, rather than mawawala, rather than matatakot sa ng social media, rather than tumatagal at lumalaki yung bukod, maka-capture na hindi na navigate. Because we have the partner hospitals. After detecting these screen patients, positive screens, they go to Quezon City General Hospital, which at present, we have an express lane for this community detected screen patients, no? And then, if ever they're done with a biopsy, they can be referred to East Avenue Medical Center for completion naman ng target.